The mission to rescue an injured potholer in southern Germany is said to be on the final stretch. More than 100 emergency workers have been trying to bring the 52-year-old to the surface since Sunday. The man is trapped more than 1,000 metres below ground after sustaining head injuries due to a rock fall.